Rock, you done gave me the blueprint to becoming a successful streamer, but you forgot how to show me how to go live. Are you a Facebook streamer and you don't know how to go live yet? You done made your page, it's professional, but you don't know how to go live yet? This is where you wanna be, man, and it's gonna take less than 5 minutes. Before we get started, I want to let you know, it's your boy Ron. I'll be your stream coach today. If you want to learn how to grow your Facebook gaming page organically, you're in the right place. Please hit that subscribe. Let's get you live.
Everybody around me eating, yeah. Steak and shrimp ain't no vegan, yeah. You a snake and I peep it, about to go plot on the middle.
Let's get you to go live so your content can be broadcasted to the world. Let's get it. Big shout out to Scar for Plays for the inspiration of the video. One, I'm going to link to his channel. All right, so the first thing we're going to do, we're going to go over to Google, right? You with me? We're going to Google Facebook Creator Studio. Now, this is assuming that your page is already created, right? Once you get here, we're going to click the first, you know, it says Facebook Creator Studio. Now, what's going to happen, you're going to have everything pull up. Here is the hub for everything, but we want to go live, right? So, we're going to scroll down to Creative Tools. Click that, live dashboard is gonna appear. I'm still gonna blur some of this too because it's got all my business on it. Now, when you get here, it might look like this, it might not. But you're gonna see a big blue button that says set up live stream, right? Click that, right? So once you click that, another screen is gonna load up. And like I said, I know this could be overwhelming, but just take your time, rewind this video. Follow these steps, I'm gonna get you right. Boom, it's showing you your link. You wanna use the stream key, okay? So we're using the stream key. If you're overwhelmed by all of this, I did a tutorial on this entire, so this is what we call the live producer. If you're overwhelmed by the live producer, I did an entire tutorial on this that I'll link here. But for now, we're just gonna get you live. So we're gonna wanna use stream key because we're gonna be using OBS or Streamlabs OBS or whatever software you wanna use. So all we really need is this stream key right here. And I'm kind of blocking it, but y'all see. You want the server URL and you want the stream key. All of this, I'll leave to the tutorial. I already went in detail. But one thing before we even switch over to OBS is you want to make sure you're tagging your game before you get started. Okay, I'm not going to break this all down. Description, title, thumbnail, tag. You want all that. But right now, this is what we're here for, right? So boom. Copy this. We're going to bring OBS up. Boom. Check it. Don't forget to hit that like button if you're enjoying the content. This might be less than 5 minutes. Boom. Stream. This is where you put your stream key at. Now, they have streaming services built in, right? So you could put Facebook Live. I don't. I go stream type. Stream type should be custom streaming server. URL. That's going to be what we just copied. Boom. Stream key. We're gonna switch back over. Pardon the tabs. Stream key. Boom. Switch back over. And I'm Control V in, by the way. That's how you paste. Control C to copy. Control V to paste. Now, look. If you use a persistent stream key, you don't have to change this. If you hit live, it'll go live. You just come here and then you confirm it. I'm gonna show you now. So boom. Once that's saved in, boom, go live. Now check this out. You're not gonna go live because you just saved the stream key. What's gonna happen though, boom, you're gonna go live. It's gonna show up in this little corner right here. You feel me? Boom. All right, now this will let you test your connection, your video, your audio. You are not live yet, but the way I treat it, if I press go live, I'm assuming I'm live anyway. All right, so that's the Streamlabs OBS. It's that simple. Once you got that, you just push go live. And you live. Make a new tab for your chat and you're good to go. Now let's do it in OBS. So now we are in OBS, you know, the regular one. Okay, so this is when you first open it up. Okay, so you can either optimize for streaming, recording in secondary, or optimize just for recording. I would not be streaming for. We're just gonna hit optimize for streaming. Same thing actually. So when you first open up OBS, it's gonna say, you know, what do you wanna stream with? Custom again, same thing. Very simple. Come over here. Control C. We just learned it. Or you can press the big copy button, whichever is easier for you. Boom. I'm hitting Alt Tab to switch between them. Look. Hey. Boom. Copy. Boom. Switch back over. Boom. Paste it. I'm moving fast, but rewind it if you need to. Prefer hardware encoding if you can. Estimate bitrate with bandwidth test, do that. But I'm not gonna do it now because we have less time than that. So you'll wanna go to apply. We're gonna press start streaming. Same thing. It looks like you haven't added, so I'm just gonna hit yes anyway. It's cool. Start streaming. That sends the signal to Facebook. This right here shows you your preview. So it's showing that it's live. It's a black screen right now. That's showing us that we're live. So we done filled out everything else. And then once you're ready to go live, you press go live. You press start streaming on OBS or press go live in Streamlabs OBS. You come over here, everything's filled out, add your thumbnails, and then you press go live here. And you'll be live to the world. Now, was that hard? Nah, that was pretty easy, you ask me. The Streamers Cheat Codes ebook is out now. So if you're trying to get the right mindset, you're trying to get the blueprint to grow, you know, get your subscribers up, get your, you know, your Twitch followers up, your Facebook followers up, the Streamers Cheat Code is gonna get you on the right track. And it's currently on sale right now. So definitely go pick you up a copy. I'm always adding content, audiobook, ebook, and workbook all in one. But other than that, I hope this was helpful. It's your boy, Ra. I'm out.